NGS is now easier and more accessible than ever before with the help of a core lab. Together, you can take your research higher.
Core labs are the simplest and easiest way into sequencing in that they already have the equipment and they already have the expertise.
Our core motto is reducing barriers to genomic technologies. That means that whatever point you are in your knowledge of genomics, we want to be there to help you.
Researchers who are new to NGS have learned how core labs add value in multiple ways.
You don't have to be an expert to work with the core and to be able to understand every step of the sequencing part itself, because the core will help you with that.
I definitely would not consider myself to be a genomics expert before working with the core lab. Very much a novice in this field, so that's why it was just absolutely amazing to be able to have access to this kind of service.
The core lab is able to help with all of the steps required for obtaining your finalized data, so the sequencing, the before that library prep and sample preparation, and then ultimately once you actually get the data, they also can provide assistance in doing the data analysis.
I think the earlier you get started with the core lab, the better, because I think having their input for your experimental design and your sample prep and everything is just going to make the process that much easier. I think the core lab is really great because I think there's an element of it that's educational, where you're learning techniques, you're learning, you know, how to interpret your results.
Talking to the core about how next generation sequencing goes and having them explaining each step of the process made it more approachable to me, because now I can understand, you know, why it's important to process your samples in a certain way, why having certain controls, and not coming from a sequencing background, that helped and build my confidence that it was something that I could do.
Having a core facility that's willing to work with you to do the actual processing, it's both teaching me how to do the techniques and making me more comfortable in doing something on my own.
The core works with everybody on campus, so they know a little bit of each project, so it's really cool because when they don't know something, or they notice that you're working on something similar to someone else, they can point at the right direction and where to go to get advice.
You can be very ambitious when it comes to genomics. With the speed of the field, it is really something that you can dream big and actually be in a position to obtain that goal, especially in collaboration and working with core facilities to have access to the equipment you would need. The goal with core facilities is just to make the life a little bit easier.
There's never been a better time to get started with next generation sequencing. To expand your studies, find meaningful results, to take your research higher.